homeowners, Jeff here for America's Preferred Home Warranty with tips for maintaining your HVAC system. Let's get started. Start by turning off the system, very important, and inspecting your AC unit, cleaning up any leaves, branches, or other debris that might have built up, especially over the winter. While you're here, check hoses, fan blades, and the rest of the unit for any wear or damage. If everything looks good, let's head back inside. All right, next we want to replace your unit's filters. You should be doing this every 30 to 90 days, depending on how much you run your air conditioner. While your HVAC unit might look different to this one, you're going to open the panel, remove the old filter, and replace it with a new one with the arrows pointing towards the unit like this. If you don't know what size filter to use, there should be measurements on the filter, or you can measure it yourself for the right fit. Once that's done, just close the panel, wipe it down, and turn it back on to test your system. If that's cold and has good airflow, then you're all set. It's still good to have a licensed HVAC tech check your system every 6 months or whenever something doesn't seem right. Thanks for watching, and remember, simple HVAC maintenance can save you lots of money and headaches. But if you're an America's Preferred Home Warranty customer and your system breaks down from normal wear and tear, we're here to help.